So when you're using the trimmer or the clipper to guillotine your banding here, here's a technique I want to show you. I'm going to bring it in here like this, and I'm going to make sure that I am, if we can get in here, cameraman, right here, that this is pushed right up against the banding. And when I hold it in tension in here and pull, I get a perfectly flush cut. Hey! I hope this helps.